Hey everyone, Sean Lentz here. Today we're up in the garage and I'm going to show you how to make a home air purifier for under 20 bucks. These things retail from 50 all the way up to $300, which is outrageous. You don't need to spend that kind of money. You can do it all by yourself. This build is going to require three different things. One, which you might already have, a 20-inch box fan. The second thing you're going to need are four zip ties, and at the heart of the project is a 20 by 20 by 1 inch furnace filter. These things have four different FPR ratings. I'm going to throw a picture up real quick and go over them to help you better choose which one will work best for your home. Okay, here are your four FPR ratings that you can choose from. We'll start out with a number 4. Coming in at $4, this is the cheapest filter you can buy. It's good for filtering dust, lint, airborne dust mite debris, pollen, and pet dander. The biggest draw for this filter is going to be pet dander. A lot of people are allergic to pets. Even if you're not, you might have neighbors or friends come over who are, so this would be a really good bet for you. Moving up to a number 7, coming in at $8, what a 7 will filter out in addition to a 4 is mold, spores, and bacteria. So if you have a room, like a basement that's always dark and damp, and you're worried about mold spores floating around, this would be a good choice for you. This is also the filter that I personally use. I think it's the best bang for the buck, and it does a really good job at filtering things out. Moving up to a number 9, coming in at $17, what a 9 will filter out in addition to a 7 is microscopic allergens, virus carriers, and most smoke. The big draw for number 9 is most smoke. If you smoke in your home or even have kids in your home while you smoke, this would be a good choice to alleviate some of those hazards of secondhand smoke. Moving up to a number 10, coming in at $20, this is going to be your most expensive filter. And what it will filter in addition to a 9 is odor and smog particles. So if you have a home gym that gets a little rank sometimes, this would be a good one for you. And for you guys who live in the big city and worried about smog particles, this would also be a good fit for you. So these are your four options that you can choose from. So choose the one that will work best for your home. Okay, now that you can better understand what filter will work best for you, I'm going to tell you how to build this, and then I'm going to do it real quick. Basically, the first thing you want to do is take your fan, spin it around, and you want the back part of your fan. Take your filter, and there is a little symbol on here that you can see that says airflow. You want that at the back of your fan so the air is being pulled through the fan. Reason you don't want it on the front is it'll pull dirty air through the fan. It'll get over the back. You know how fans always get dirty in the middle? So if you put it on the back, have it suck the air through the filter, it'll work a lot better and you'll have a clean fan. So what you're going to want to do is take something sharp like a screwdriver or a pen and poke four holes in this cottony fabric on the back. That will allow you to zip it right tight up against with the zip ties to the back of your fan. So let me go ahead and show you how to do that. Alright, so here's the finished product, your home air purifier for under 20 bucks, probably done in less than 5 minutes. The hardest part about this build was probably fishing the zip ties through the back,
So anyone can do this. It's super simple. I came up with this idea because me and my wife were waking up with stuffy noses and always felt like we were on the verge of getting a cold because all the dirt and crap was floating around in the air. So this is what I came up with, and here is a filter that we've been running for about 3 months. You can see the difference. These filters work really well in getting all this crap out of your home. So if you want to breathe a little better, go ahead and build this and have fun.